going down right here in the Ghetto Mexican Podcast. I'm with my boy right here, Carlo. Tell him what's up, brother. Tell him where they find you at, man.
What it do, man? Shit, it's your boy Carlos representing still Rollin Car Club, H-Town, baby. You can find me on Instagram, OG Cuzz Town. I got the YouTube channel, OG Cuzz Town. That's what's up.
Man, now I got my partner, Unknown Reyes. Let them know where they find you at, homie.
Already, man. You can get at me the mixtape savage on YouTube and Instagram. You'll be able to find me.
Already, man. How they find you, like, at Young Reyes?
Mixtape savage, yeah.
Already, man. So my boy, he been right here with this car club for a long time, man. And them boys got something coming up, a car show, huh, my brother?
Yeah, February 23rd at the Zumbarrow on the north side. Off Kirkendall. It's a free event for everybody. We're celebrating our second, you know, annual, like I said. We got some acts. We got
Who y'all got up there before?
We got Mr. Never Die. Yeah. You know, he was up on here not too long ago.
Yeah, what's
up,
Mr. Never Die?
Shout out to Mr. Never Die.
Real homie right
OG
there, man.
OG right there. We got Mexican Key. I think he's out of El Campo.
Okay.
We got Sal Mex. He's going to be the host. He's also going to perform.
Sal Mex, that's my boy. Old school Pasadena homie, man. What's up, baby?
We got a youngster out of Conroe named El Demonio.
El Demonio?
He kicks his little Spanish rap and shit.
Orale. Yeah. Come fuck with me on my podcast, homie.
Yeah, he got a little something on there.
Yeah. Simone, we're going to have to get him up here, man. Yeah. Tell him what's up. Bring him down here.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, so how many cars y'all got in the car club, brother?
Man, we got four chapters right here in Texas, sure. You know what I'm saying? We got Conroe, that's the original chapter where we started it.
Yeah.
Then we got Houston, we got Gulf Coast, which is everything out there in the Gulf, Galveston area.
Yeah.
We got in the Warden chapter out there in the country. We just started a chapter in Denver. I just went up there and we made that official.
That boy's getting out there, boy.
Hey, man, they love this shit, man. They love this shit. They can't have
my boy got a cold ass leg, baby.
Ocean of Funk, you know
that
what I'm saying?
That bitch is blue, baby.
Hey, Bluestin, you know what I'm saying?
Bluestin, baby. It's time to be drawn, man.
Yeah, but you can't have badass videos without the badass rides, you know what I'm saying?
Fucking right, man. Fucking right, man. So yeah, man. What got you into the car show? And what made you want to? Man, I'm gonna get this leg. I'm gonna build this hole. You know what I'm saying?
What got me into it is really my older brother. You know what I'm saying? I was in the streets and shit. You know what I'm saying? Doing my thing and
he
gave me my first car on rims. You know what I'm saying? Like Nick called me and said, come pick it up.
Oh yeah.
I thought he was bullshit.
Hey,
so shit, we pulled up to his front yard and nigga had it cranked up and everything. Oh shit, I drove it home.
Since then he never turned back.
Nah, man, I took that bitch home. You know, shit. Ever since then, shit, I fell in love with it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's different. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never rode slab, but yeah. Shit, when you low ride, it's something different, man.
Something different. Yeah. I hear you.
Switch. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Mr. Unknown, man, what got you, inspired you to rap and, you know, want to get into the hip-hop, the movement and stuff like that? What made you like, you know what, I'm going to do it on board, watch y'all can do it.
We were just talking about that.
Yeah.
It really, I got to do a show one time.
Yeah.
And really got to see the money that was going to be involved.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, love the money, huh?
So, I was like, yeah, I could do this.
Oh, yeah, man, for real, man. It ain't easy as long as you put your time and your effort is going down, man. It ain't nothing to it but to do it, man. So what's like one of the main songs you can say that's throwed on that mixtape that you got, the favorite song on that album?
The first mixtape is more directed at the females.
Yeah.
So I had to go to volume one and I can't just pick one.
That boy said by the volumes, man. So, how y'all linked up? End up linking up? Y'all knew each other for a long time, or?
We probably passed ways for a long time before we actually linked up, if you ask.
Yeah.
We linked up from one of my white brothers.
Totally. Yeah, man. See, that's what it do, man. You know what I'm saying? Right here in the Ghetto Mexican Podcast. I'm with two real homies right here, solid as fuck, my nigga. I appreciate y'all coming through, man. You know what I'm saying? I that's deep to me. You know what I'm saying? My podcast is for any and everybody that's really want to try to do something for themselves and they brand. And y'all come fuck with me. We right here, man. So What else, man? Tell me, what you got, the McLeans or you got the Daytons?
Because
you know I'm doing
Daytons,
nigga.
Nah. Like, so you got, yeah. You know what I'm saying? You got Payless,
yeah.
And you got Foot Locker. All right?
Okay. See, right, I don't know, Omar, you know what I'm saying?
You got Payless. Payless is China's. Those wheels made in China.
See, more.
You know what I'm saying? You go get those.
Just like the shoes, isn't
you, yeah.
You run, you start to
hey, you go down Pasadena or Golf Bank and get you a set for like $600, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Then you got Foot Locker, which is Dayton's or Zenith Wild Wheels, you know what I'm saying?
I never heard those. That's new to me. Zenith, I just went so old school with the Dayton's.
Yeah. Everybody rode Dayton's, you know what I'm saying? So I went and got Zenith's, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, something different?
Yeah,
okay, yeah, that's
put
dying,
them boys to sleep with them Z's, you know what I'm saying?
What's Zenith, the difference on them? I thought they're more bigger and the more buyers or whatever.
It's just the brand, you know
the
what I'm saying?
Brand? Oh,
the brand? But
so you buy, yeah, the name,
I got Zenith's on my shit, you know what I'm saying?
Nigga, that bitch look clean.
All American made, you know, in parts. That's what. That's the difference between China and American made, you know what I'm saying?
Before we leave, we gonna see the leg, man. Oh, wait.
It's supposed to rain.
But look, man, y'all gonna see it regardless, man. My boy gonna, you know what I'm saying, show me. I'm just.
Man, it's been in videos and shit, like, you know what I'm saying? You can look at the YouTube, you know, it's been in
Cuzz Town, homie.
Yeah, OG Cuzz Town.
OG Cuzz Town, homie.
It's been in Kirkle Bang videos. It's been out, you know what I'm saying?
The slab is phenomenal, homie. Yeah, and it's famous, homie. And it's blued up, trued up to the shoes up. Boy, I just see that, boy. I had to get you on the file.
Already,
you know,
man,
hey, my boy, he did. He done my, what you call it, man? Tell him what you did for me. Let the buzz know.
Some them little graphics, man.
Yeah,
you
my
know
boy
what I'm
be doing the graphics on the Ghetto Mexicano. You know, he's one of them, my nigga, and I appreciate that. You know what I'm saying? I look out for my people. My people look out for me. That's how we're supposed to be in the city of HN, Texas, baby. You know what I'm saying? And, man, I truly, truly appreciate you boys, man. And, hey, when you come back with some music, man, come stop me. I'll let your boy, man. We're going to crank it up. We're going to let y'all boys know my boy Unknown, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, my boy always coming with this car show. Say, what's up? Let me on that show.
Shit, man. Come through, man.
Yeah. All right, yeah.
Time.
Y'all know there it is, man. Tell them where we're going to be at.
February 23rd, man. The Zoom Barrel, man. There's only one. It's on the north side, man. You know what I'm saying? Kirkendall.
Yeah. Say, man, y'all tune in. Right here in the Ghetto Mexican Podcast with my boy Cuzz OG, Cuzz Town, and my boy Unknown, man, Ramirez, man. We right here, man. We doing it for the Raza and the state, and you know how we do it, man. No say, Ghetto Mexican Podcast. Y'all tune in. Number the real right here, homeboy.
What's good, world? It's your boy Los. Saturday morning, finna head down here to West Road, North Houston, supporting the homeboy Abel Cantu. They're having a benefit for a loved one who passed, you know, so they're raising money, trying to get things right. So we finna ride down there and see what they got. I already seen some riders out there, so we finna see what it do.
I got another gang story to tell, Pete, about how a black nigga was born in hell. And right then and there, it's no hope, cause a nigga can't escape the gangs and the dope. Damn, and when it's black on black, that makes it shitty. Can't survive in the Compton city. And fool, let's bet, cause when you grow up in the hood, you got to claim the set. Chia, it's not that you want to, but you have to. Don't be your mark, cause niggas might laugh you straight off the motherfucking block. They do a busters, so they asses get clocked. Who gives a fuck about another? Only got love for my fucking gang brothers. Gee, but I'm young, so nobody would wonder that the hood would take me younger.
Always strapping, even if you let me out. The hood that's all younger. Always strapping, even if you let me out. The hood that took me younger.
Now I'm a few ages older. Got hair on my nuts and I'm a little bit bolder. And putting it work, I have to do my fucking part. I'm down for the hood and it's planted in the heart. Fool, at school slapping on the girls' asses. Fuck the white education, so I skip a lot of classes. Cause ain't no teaching a nigga white reality. Teach me the motherfucking gang mentality. Pop, 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 drops the sucker. If he's from another hood, I got to shoot the motherfucker. Gee, I'm in it to win it and can't quit. Fool, and ready to die for this shit. One times can't fade the game tough. Putting my foot
in your ass to make times rough. I'm the neighborhood terror, but I never wondered that the hood would take me under.
Always strapping, you gotta feel like that.
Cause niggas jeffin'. Cons hurt this brother for the 187. Who I thought was my homie dropped the dime, so I gotta peel his cap with the nine. Fool, if it's on, then it's on. Fuck it, G, because how the odds are looking, fool, it's either him or me. So I loads up the strap and I step, cause my brain cells are dead and all I think is death. Revenge, cheer, that's what it's all about. See the sucker, take the motherfucker out. That the fool down with the eye contact. He tried to swing, so I draw on him with the gap. Blast was the sound of one time's murder. Nigga 25, the life for the murder. Was it worth that? I always wonder. Maybe if the hood didn't take me under. See it. This going out to all of.
That's it, man. That's a wrap. Shout out to everybody that came out, got a plate, got their car washed, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the solo riders, the car clubs out here, you know what I'm saying? It's one love, baby. H-Town.
Yeah, but-